I'm Jaime Guerra, aquaponic on-site training for communities. I'm at a project called the Greenmachine, which is hosted by the preserve called La Makina in Nicaragua. This is in Carazo, Nicaragua. I'm going to show you how we are feeding duckweed, which is a natural food for the fish. We're growing tilapia here. This is an integrated aquaponic project in Nicaragua. This is the duckweed, and we have fish in all of these tanks.
Excellent, excellent. Okay, good.